All right, the group's moving in sort of an organized way here. I'll keep an eye on them.
Okay.
Are they moving? Looks like towards the camp.
Oh, they're gonna.
Yeah, there's a line of officers down here, so we'll see what they do when they get to them.
Public Works truck coming in.
Looks like just a very thin fog or something. Yeah, drifting between me and the picture there.
Yeah, I think I saw it a little while ago.
Most of it's staying south of us though, right?
Yeah.
That's the crowd that I'm looking at.
And we've got about 20 people that encroach the line standing right now.
Very safe. Command, they've got about 20 people that have now approached them.
Yeah, it is a slightly bigger crowd now, because there's another 10 or so back here that weren't there before, so.
Oh, okay.
They're all around. around that area of 7th and Jefferson and Adams. They'd be better off if they moved that line up, but I don't think they can because...
Not at this point.
...of those houses there.
Push him right up to the street.
A bunch of folks on bicycles are going up there.
Does red team need to be supplemented by Thurston County? They've got a team approaching now to assist.
I think those are
patrol officers.
Yeah. Crowd looks like they're going to move back pretty willingly there. That's a better spot for him to be.
Nab, come back here.
Oh, there you go. They got themselves a bulldozer, a tractor thing there, and a dump truck.
Yeah.
Clear that business right now.
I'll make quick work of it.
Yeah. Capitol campus is dark and quiet.
Wow.
That's good. That's what we want. They're up to about, well, maybe 36 or 37 in the crowd.
Okay.
Still not a really significant increase there.
Are they doing on that camp clearing?
Well, the bulldozer hasn't really even started picking up stuff yet. They're just kind of surveying it.
Okay.
The dog hasn't finished going through the camp yet. They're running it through so they can check, make sure there's nothing hidden in there. But
how long do you guys normally stay up here? They get
it. They'll usually tell you. No longer needed, but
right. I was just curious.
Yeah, I've been up for about, well, engine runs for about an hour and a half.
There's the K9 team right there going through, checking things.
Oh, okay, still.
That's our bomb dog. Not sure if bulldozer is even the right thing. I could almost stand to have a excavator or one of the thing with the claw on there. Picking
yeah,
up that
probably
way.
Work better.
I'm sure most of it's just going to be by hand anyway. I have to pick it up and just chuck it in the dump truck.